this is a tabla. This is what a tabla sounds like.
This is a mridangam. This is what a mridangam sounds like.
Some people think that like tabla is very boring. It's just like hitting this drum. And then after I play it, they're like, actually, this sounds kind of good.
To be curious is a very good thing.
So I suggest that you should learn.
I mean, we suggest that. We.